The leader of the ANC is unquestionable, and we grow from strength to strength. And then you've had a local government elections, under very difficult conditions. Certainly, you know the weather of yesterday, and certainly we are going to build on some of the weaknesses that we've identified during the elections.
Is that for the 2019?
That is for the 2019 elections, obviously, and also for the next local government elections.